Okay, so here I am at our last stop in a freshwater marsh, and we can tell this because behind me there is some woody vegetation, and then around me there is non-woody vegetation, like this obligate species in the genus Typha. Usually you see cattails on it during the summer. And then another emergent species is Scirpus cyperinus, which we just saw on our last stop, the woolly sedge.